You're listening and dancing to the best in big band, swing, jazz, jive, and rock and roll. This is the New Year's Eve Swing Party.
AM 740.
Get your troubles and just get happy. You better chase all your cares away. Sing hallelujah, come on, get happy. Get ready for the judgment day. The sun is shining, come on, get happy. The Lord is waiting to take your hand. Shout hallelujah, come on, get happy. We're going to the promised land. We're heading across the river, wash your sins away in the tide. It's all so peaceful on the other side. Forget your troubles and just get happy. You better chase all your cares away. Shout hallelujah, come on, get happy. Get ready for that judgment day. We'll be right back. Forget your troubles and just get happy. You better chase all your cares away. Sing hallelujah, come on, get happy. Get ready for the judgment day. That sun is shining, come on, get happy. The Lord is waiting to take you by the hand. Shout hallelujah, come on, get happy. We're going to the promised land. We're heading across the river. Wash your sins away in the tide. And it's all so nice and peaceful when you get on the other side. Forget your troubles and just get happy. You better chase all your cares away. Shout hallelujah, come on, get happy. Get ready for the judgment day. Forget your troubles, come on, get happy. Forget your troubles, come on, be happy. Forget your troubles, come on, stay happy. Happy, stay happy.
Until 3 o'clock in the morning. The whole gang from AM 740 is here, and you know what? Really, we're really glad that you were able to come by, too, and lend a little sobriety to the occasion. The kid in the mailroom is here, which is very lovely.
Mr. Colton, you know, I actually tried some champagne.
And?
It was great. I love it.
Keep him away from the pig. That's wonderful. Now, the kid in the mailroom has some hobbies. One of the hobbies, as we know, is trivia. He's a great trivia collector and loves that very much. And, of course, stamp collecting is a huge hobby. That's very good. We're pleased with that.
I'm much more than just a stamp collector and a trivia collector.
You're a well-rounded individual.
Well, I am. Yeah.
What else do you do?
Well, I play some piano.
Oh, well, the piano.
I'm sure you do.
Yeah.
I'm sure you play the piano. Okay, whoa. Get on front. Would you just play a little?
Okay, let me try.
Okay. That's really
good. That is really good.
Okay. No, that's fine. That's fine. Isn't that great? Let's have a big round of applause.
Mr.
Thank you. That's great.
I was just warming up.
Kid in the mailroom, ladies and gentlemen.
I was just warming up. Could I try another one?
The kid in the mailroom wants to try another piece.
Oh, good. Thank you.
We enjoyed so much the first one. Fine. Kid in the mailroom, here we are. 2002. Fine, do it.
Here we go. What do you think of this?
Oh my, wow, that is a pretty good piano playing. That is, where did you learn how to do that?
Oh, Miss Keith, I had so much fun there. Thank you. Thank you so much.
I remember.
Song. All the little birds on Jaybird Street love to hear the robin go tweet, 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 rock and robin, tweet, tweet, rock and robin, tweet, tweet, tweet. Go rock and robin, cause we're really gonna rock them tonight. Every little swallow, every chickadee, every little bird in the tall oak tree. The wise or loud, the big black crow, flap for their wings, sing and go, bird, go rock and robin, tweet. Rock and Robin, go Rock and Robin, cause we're really gonna rock tonight. A pretty little raven at the bird man stand, talking like the pop and it was grand. They started going steady and bless my soul. He out popped the buzzard and the Oreo. He rocks in the treetop all the day long, popping and a popping and a singing his song. All the little birds on Jaybird Street love to hear the robin go tweet tweet. Rockin' Robin, rockin' Robin, blow rockin' Robin, cause they're really gonna rock tonight. Well, the pretty little raven at the birdman stand taught him how to do the pop and it was grand. They started going steady and bless my soul. He out-popped the buzzard and the Oreo. He rocks in the treetop all the day long, hopping and a-bopping and a-singing his song. All the little birds on Jaybird Street love to hear the robin go tweet, tweet, tweet. Rockin' Robin, tweet, tweet, rockin' Robin, tweet, blow rock and robin, cause you're really gonna rock tonight.
Now when I get the blues, I get me a rocking chair. When I get the blues, I get me a rocking chair. Well, the blues overtake me, gonna rock right away from here. Now when I get lonesome, I jump on the telephone. When I get lonesome, I jump on the telephone. I call my baby, tell him on my way back home. up and fly. I don't care if I die. Now flip, flop and fly. I don't care if I die. Don't ever leave me. Don't ever say goodbye. Give me one more kiss. Hold it a long, long time. Give me one more kiss. Hold it a long, long time. Now love me, baby, to the feeling hits my head like wine. Here comes my baby, flashing a new gold tooth. Here comes my baby, flashing a new gold tooth. Well, she's so small, she can mumble in a payphone booth. Now flip, flop, and fly. I don't care if I die. Now flip, flop, and fly. I don't care if I die. Now don't ever leave me. Don't ever say goodbye. Mississippi bullfrog sitting on a hollow stump. I'm like a Mississippi bullfrog sitting on a hollow stump. I got so many women, I don't know which way to jump. Now flip, flop, and fly. I don't care if I die. Now flip, flop, and fly. I don't care if I die. Now don't ever leave me, don't ever say goodbye, oh my.
It's the AM 740 New Year's Eve swing party. Oh, look, hey, Jim, we haven't had a chance to talk yet this evening.
Oh, Tom, I don't know. You know, a couple of grizzled old broadcasting veterans like you and I. Yeah. I mean, the two that, let's be honest now, when we were out in Western Canada, hey, we brought radio alive out there. And then you joined us here at AM 740. That was really exciting, you know, when the new year came around. And just hope you're having a ball with the Tom.
Well, no, it's, so far it's pretty good. It's pretty much fun. And all the great guys here, Norm Edwards, for instance.
Hey,
Norm.
Hey,
I love that party hat. That is a cool party hat.
Thank you, thank you. I got it from the waitress.
Well, they have to give it back to her by the end of the evening. We've got more music coming up in just a moment on AM 740.
They brought you food for thought health smart tips and told you how to protect your furniture from your pretty puppies. They've amused you with their anecdotes and proven to all their customers they truly are the selection and price champion of pet food. Rand's Pets Depot looks forward to seeing you in 2002 for more great memories in the making. Happy New Year to you and yours and your pets, too. Rand's Pets Depot, 26 years of serving Oakville and the surrounding area from 4002 Trafalgar Road at Burnhamthorpe.
Hello, this is Joel Matlin, president of Alarm Force. I want to wish you and your family the very best for the festive season. And as a proud sponsor of the RIDE program, we want to ensure that you enjoy this holiday season and arrive home safe. And once at home, we want you to have the special feeling of security that a free home alarm system from Alarm Force offers.
Attention, this is the Alarm Force Central Station. Identify yourself immediately.
If you call Alarm Force now, you can have a system installed free. Your only cost is $25 a month for the monitoring, which includes all service and warranty. Before you have a system installed, you owe it to yourself and your family to fully understand Alarm Voice, the amazing Alarm Force difference. Dial 1-800-267-2001 and have real protection today.
Call 1-800-267-2001.
Alarm Force is a TSE-listed company.
You're listening and dancing to the best in big band, swing, jazz, jive, and rock and roll. This is the New Year's Eve Swing Party.
AM 740.
Promise me your lips are mine. Josephine, tonight's the time. I will squeeze and hold you tight. Pack each kiss with dynamite. Yes, tonight, Josephine.
Yes, tonight. sure to try.
Yes, yes, rip out your boots.
Yes, tonight, Josephine. Yes, tonight.
Yes, tonight.
Everything, Josephine, will be all right.
Be all right.
Well, I'm gonna give my heart to you. Don't ask me if I need you, cause you know I do tonight. Josephine, yes, tonight.
Yes, tonight.
I'll be Jack and you be Jill.
Whip up your boots.
Love me till my heart grows still.
Whip up your boots.
Baby, when you hear me shout.
Whip up your boots.
Kiss me quick, knock me out.
Whip up your boots.
Yes, tonight.
Yes, tonight.
Everything, Josephine, will be all right.
Be all right.
Well, I'm gonna give my lips to you. Don't ask if I want you, cause you know it's true tonight. Josephine, yes, tonight. Tonight, Josephine, yes, tonight.
Speaking to Jim a moment ago, Norm, we hardly ever get to see one another because, you know, you're on in the afternoon.
That's right.
I'm on in the morning.
You're gone by the time I get here. You look a lot different than I thought you would, you know?
I thought I'd be taller. I have more hair. What? Older, younger?
I hear you every morning, and I have this vision of what you look like. It's completely different.
You don't get up early in the morning. Now, come be honest with me.
I do. You know, I have my three-year-old son. He gets me up about 7:30 every morning.
Oh, okay. Yep. Well, you're going to stay around for a while, right?
Of course.
Okay, because this party's continuing to 3 o'clock in the morning. It's the AM 740 New Year's Eve Swing Party.
This is the New Year's Eve Swing Party from Primetime Radio.
AM 740.
Thank you. to you. My heart cries out for pity, for I find you the love of my life
in somebody else's arms.
Your eyes are echoing for pity, forgetful of a promise of love.
You're sharing another's charm. With a sad lament, my dreams have faded like a broken melody. While the gods of love look down and laugh at what romantic fools we mortals be.
And now, I know my love was not for you. And so I'll take it back with a sigh.
But hideous one, goodbye.
My dreams have faded like a broken melody.
While the gods of love look down and laugh at what for man and fools we mortals be.
And now, I know my love was not for you. And so I'll take it back with a sigh, the prettiest one.
You're listening and dancing to the best in big band, swing, jazz, jive, and rock and roll. This is the New Year's Eve Swing Party.
AM 740.
When an irresistible force such as you meets an old immovable object like me, you can bet as sure as you live, something's gotta give, something's gotta give, something's gotta give. When an irrepressible smile such as yours warms an old implacable heart such as mine, don't say no because I insist. Somewhere, somehow, someone's gotta be kissed. So on guard, who knows what the fates have in store from their vast mysterious sky. Try hard ignoring those lips I adore, but how long can anyone try? Fight, 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 fight it with all of our might. Chances are some heavenly star-spangled night you'll find out as sure as we live. Something really got to give. My story is much too sad to be told, but practically everything leaves me totally cold. The only exception I know is the case when I'm out on a quiet spree, fighting vainly the old ennui, and I suddenly turn and see your fabulous face. I I get no kick from champagne. Mere alcohol doesn't thrill me at all. So tell me, why should it be true that I get a kick out of you? Some they may go for cocaine. I'm sure that if I took even one sniff, it would bore me to riff thickly too. Yet I get a kick out of you. I get a kick every time I see you standing there before me. I get a kick, though it's clear to see you obviously do not adore me.
We'll be wet. She's picked out a king size bed. I couldn't feel any better, or I'd be sick. Tell me quick, boy, ain't love a kick. Tell me quick,
AM 740, New Year's Eve swing party. Hey, if there was a Mount Rushmore of radio announcers, I have a feeling that Barry Morton, Norm Edwards, and Tom Fulton would be up there. Do you agree with that?
Because there's four.
Mary's not in the room right at this moment. Mary's at the punch bowl.
I think there's no question that we would be there, yes.
What she doesn't know on her.
That's what I'm saying.
She'd be watering the weeds underneath.
Uh-oh, watch out, Barry.
Hello there.
The party continues on AM 740.
In reflection of 2001, you've realized life is...